Outside, Shaedon Sharpe drills a three. Shaedon Sharpe into the lane. See, Torian Prince.
Now I know he's not going to make your team. You switched the dude's name up. You called him Walker Alexander. Now, John Butler.
Sharpe drifts to the corner. Watched by the 6'9 McDaniels. Get some help from Eubanks this time. Sets a screen on McDaniels, who got popped. Nice screen set by Eubanks in it.
So he just kind of sidestepped just to keep Shaedon on the ground. Oh.
Ooh. Sharpe the other way. A little Statue of Liberty and a sleight of hand as he switches it midair. Yeah. Gobert with his.
I'm averaging the 12.5 points over the last four games, shooting 51% from the field. And there goes Drew throwing it out.
Mays, nice advance over to Sharpe for the quick two-hand jam.
The second on the back door, and a big dunk helped that Blazers offense in the first half.
Shaedon Sharpe with it, through defenders to a moving target, bouncing it belt high to Eubanks for the dunk.
Or he's locking and trailing, and he's like, I just imagine it. So all this stuff he's doing coming off of screens has come off of imagination.
Like right there.
Yes.
Conley pumps, drives it. Under duress, misses a shot. Watford on the advance to Sharpe. Beautiful pass up the floor to Sharpe. Edwards, 26 points. Shaedon the other way. Gallops in. Rolls in the lane. It won't count. Fouled out on the floor. Gobert, of course, was dropping in coverage in the first quarter, and the Blazers got off to a great start as a result. Here's Knox outside. He lines up a triple and knocks it down. Shaedon Sharpe up top. 21 on the night. Working on Towns, who has to play soft with five fouls. Sharpe knows it, goes right at the man and lays it in. Out it comes here to Sharpe.
They want the switch.
McDaniels is picked up on the screen. Shaedon turns the corner, one-on-one, laid it up and in on a runner over Gobert.